bought vinyl for somebody, or vice versa, right? You know, and I should, and if you cut just the, a little bit, you can get the CD out and still keep a shrink wrap. But I will tell. And anyways, so I have 10 of these out there. This one. I fly in a plane with all kinds of equipment. What about the 8-track? Nothing is good enough. Oh, real.